Maybe you have heard of anchor points, but you don't really know how it works. I'm going to give you a very basic explanation that hopefully anyone can understand. An anchor point is basically the point from where an element will scale or rotate. Here I have two shapes with the anchor points in the middle of the shapes. When rotating, it rotates around the anchor point, the same way the planets rotate around the sun. When scaling, it scales from the anchor point and out, so two directions at the same time. If you want a shape to scale in only one direction, drag the anchor point to the opposite direction from where you want your shape to scale. And if you hold down Command while dragging, the anchor point will snap to the corner. Now it will only scale in the opposite direction from where you place the anchor point. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!